looks like we're still a little short on hemoglobin. Hemoglobin Disrobin is the title track on my mixtape, by the way. Did you want one, or no? Still no? Okay, screw it. I'll donate some of my own. Grab this Epi Emo pack and give me an assist. Okay, now, very, very carefully, just delicately use the hemopack on... Oh! Yep! Okay, that'll do!
Oh, shit!
Okay, thanks, I think, but at least maybe this'll finally give me some street cred. Maybe I'll get one of those sweet Atlas robot arms. But hey, don't worry about me, I'll survive. So are my patients, thanks to you. Mount Schuler is finally ready to staff up and heal the hurt. Last chance on that mixtape, by the way. Still no? Word? Word.
I was the only gun runner on Pandora with a stock of their weapons. I thought it would be a gold mine, but those Atlas bastards were tricky. They installed brickware on every gun they sold. When the company went under, their weapons disabled themselves. What a waste! Ah, well, at least I can always unload this junk to the bandits. Those chumps will buy anything.
Ha! Yeah!
How's it going? Hello there.
Hello.
Payback's all I got. Right, so, as you can see, life sucks right now. There's these two Malawan guys, Rax and Max, who are crapping it up in particular. It's like they're trying to out-war crime each other. One of them murdered my family. I don't know who. Find out who did it and kill him.
Hey, did that stupid Sim tell you I killed their family? Well, I totally did. I'm the worst there's ever been. Guess you gotta kill me. Hey, Max, look who's got a Vault Hunter after him. What? No way. I killed that family. Vault Hunter come after me, not Rax. That idiot can kill a litter of bunnies if he had a... Just a built that bunny mulcher. Which he doesn't, because I have that.
These guys both suck ass. Which means we can't trust either of them. You gotta figure out who killed who if I'm gonna get my revenge.
Owes us some fancy nerd tech, but we haven't heard from him in a while. Go make sure he's not dead, all right? And either way, try to get me the Digistruct plans for this Nog hacking.
If Intel says that scientist is here, then he's here. Keep searching.
Mixed up, you did.
which one is horrible enough to have murdered my family. Just pick one to kill, I guess. I'll consider that my payback. I trust your judgment.
Thank you.
back and get your reward.
Like Promethea would be crammed full of opportunity, but actually it was a tinderbox of violence and greed. Corporations were pulling out, calling to join a dead end. People were starving, eating stone soup and boiled ranch to get by. But somehow I survived. It was a real wrong place at the right time type of situation. You know, sometimes the trick to being successful is just staying in the game longer than the other guy.
What's happening?
Hello?
Hey there! You're a killing machine, Vault Hunter. Thanks for taking the endless cycle of bloodshed onto your shoulders. Now I'm out of it. Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.
Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
Say we start civilizing this war-torn city again. Let's start with the most precious commodity of all, coffee. I'm feeling right ragged, and when a commander makes mistakes, people die. And I'm sure my troops could use a pick-me-up as well. Head to the Rise and Grind coffee shop to get started.
But there should be a barista bot you can call up. They're, really annoying, but the coffee's worth it.
Oh, hey. What can I do to, like, help you? Or whatever?
Let me get some Arcturian Super Black, Mr. Bot.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power thing.
Of course! But it's okay, it's okay. Right, there's a Malawan heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real asshole. Bloke's got a power cord built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Why does every damn thing always need a damn power cord?
I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me. Good.
didn't know, I host an interplanetary battle royale called the Underdome. But I'm not the only one. There's a celebrity bandit named Killavolt who's hosting a live streamed fight to the death in Promethea's seaport district. Killavolt's a total skeezball, and he's giving Battle Royale a bad name. So we're gonna pull the plug on his show. I'll meet you down on the planet. Full disclosure, we used to date. After I left, he joined the Children of the Vault. A cult of mindless followers must have been a magnet for an insecure nothing like Killavolt.
Solid kill, Vault Hunter! That guy was a real wank muffin. Now grab the power core!
Thank you.
Nice, hey again! Cool, very cool. Now hit the bell, that should reboot the shop or whatever, and my facial flare. Voila, or whatever.
Shop's powered up! Can we get that coffee now, Barista Bot?
Oh man, no can do. We're like an eco-friendly shop, you know, so you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down. Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug.
big game, but there was a reason why he was down on his luck. He was lazy.
Take out some of the rank and file to draw out the commander. That mug is mine.
Looks like the coffee break's over, boys. Let's get him!
Let's get it over with.
Arcturian super black already. Hurry back to the shop, come on!
Taking so long.
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't, your call.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here!
Lorelai, I hear you, and I super understand. Please just chill.
Hey, we've all got our vices.
With a paperweight.
You are my favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business, and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the mark, Vulture! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Bollocks! Malawan's here. Come on, then. Let's show him what a little caffeine does for our morale. Hunter. Now come on over for a well-earned reward. But even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning. You got time for a job? Now that we've got coffee, priority number two is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people before it got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
Thank you.
have some money. Now, why not spend it?
Hey, hey!
I used to have one just like that. You know where to find me.
I haven't been able to pin him down, but I hear he's got a serious weakness for birds.